Well, Gary, second win in 3 days. You must be pleased.
Yeah, pleasing. I think there's always going to be things to work on. But, you know, definitely building on the physical capacity, which is good. And without a shadow of doubt, that we're still, you know, getting match fitness is getting better after each game, which is what we expected.
So is it about the results at this stage, or is that match fitness the key part of this?
I think results are still nice, you know, because it helps with confidence and it gives the boys belief. But, you know, it's important that all our players are getting minutes. And like I said, that the physical side is being built on each game. You know, Keston's very good in the air, and to be fair, he got on the end of a great cross from Josh Ian and finished it well.
How key is a player like that going to be to your development squad this season? He's a local homegrown talent, of course, and he looks solid in defence.
Yeah, I think it's important for the academy to have boys coming through who've been with us for a while, and obviously they supplemented from players who we brought in, you know. So I think it's important people like Keston is seen to be improving season by season.
Gary, are you pleased with what you've seen so far? We've got one more test, of course, against Hamilton.
Yeah, it's been very good. We've got out of it what we were hoping to. They've been tough tests. I thought Falkirk were very good tonight. They passed the ball well. So obviously a good test, and just like Morton was strong. So I think it's given the players different things to deal with. And today, which was different, Falkirk played three at the back. So again, something different to come up against and different problems to solve.
Keston, well done tonight. You got the goal to get the win over Falkirk. Talk us through your goal.
Just ball came in from a corner. Went back out, and she's a little sat now, found me in the box and just put it in the far corner.
Good to get another win tonight for the development squad?
Yeah, so it was good. These games are hard against first team opposition, so for us, for a young team like us, under 23 team, to come out here and play teams like this, it's good experience.
And I guess at this point, really, it's just key about match fitness, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, these games are always just, obviously you want to win, you always want to win every game, but these games, most importantly, get your minutes, get your work rate in, and you'll get the rewards come the start of the season.
Keston, sum up really how this week has gone for you boys.
Yeah, it's been a good week so far. The boys have all worked hard in training prior to the pre-season trip. I think the work that we've done before has helped us for now. So it's just a matter of keeping going now and prepare us for the start of the season.
And do you think a pre-season tour like this will help you guys going into this tough season in Development League?
Yeah, I mean, games like this is men's football. This is like proper, you've got to win your headers, you've got to win your tackles, you've got to be boisterous, you've got to be strong. So I think it's a good experience for all the boys, every position, to play against men and stronger opposition.
Well, Mark, congratulations. Good to make your debut tonight.
Yeah, it was very good start. Quite happy with the performance, not only myself, but you know, the team's performance. I thought they put in a good shift against a good quality opposition. But overall, we're happy with the performance and something to build for the future.
No better way to start, I guess, than to start with a clean sheet tonight.
Yeah, of course. You know, a lot of goalkeepers pride themselves on clean sheets, whether you're playing with the first team or with the under-23s. You know, a clean sheet's a clean sheet, and it's good to get off to a good start and winning ways.
Falkirk, they kept you busy though tonight. You were called into action a few times, weren't you?
Yeah, made a few simple routine saves, but saves that I'd expect to make and the team would expect me to make. But looking at overall, I thought we dominated for the most part of the game, and as I said, you know, the boys deserve the win and thoroughly deserve the win, and we can enjoy the day off now and prepare ourselves for Sunday's game.
You've been here a week or so now with the Swans, and you've come and flown up with the 23s due to Josh going on loan to Barnet. How are you finding your time here since you signed?
Oh, it's been absolutely fantastic. You know, everyone's welcomed me in with open arms, and you know, Swansea's a beautiful place, a great city, and I'm really buzzing about the opportunity to represent such a great club, because it truly is. And as I said, you know, I'm just very humbled. You know, great bunch of boys, you know, great coaching staff from the first team right down to the 23s, and just very honoured to get this opportunity and make sure I take it with both hands.